Hey guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to the kickoff of my TRX 4 Sport kit build. Step one will be the transmission. And for step one, the transmission, it all comes in this one bag here, the transmission bag. These are the pieces that you need for step A1. 5 bearings and these 2 parts of the housing. And that is step A1. These are the parts that you need for step A2. The instructions don't show the threads in the illustration, but this one right here is the shaft with the threaded end. That completes step A2. Step A3. You also need these 5 screws and this rubber plug. And that completes step A3. Step A4 just requires 5 bearings and what we previously put together. It also requires this piece. And that completes step A4. You'll need these pieces for step A5. And that completes step A5. This is what you'll need for step A6. And that completes step A6. For step A6, make sure you don't over tighten this housing part right here, and just make sure that the transmission spins freely. You'll need these parts for step A7. Make sure the rounded side is facing towards the transmission housing, and the flatter edge is going to be in contact with the slipper pad. So these spring washers, you gotta make sure the convex sides are facing outward and the concave sides are facing each other. Should look like a flying saucer. And that completes step A7, which is also the completion of the transmission assembly. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.